Now to the latest on COVID-19 in Oklahoma. An additional 76 deaths reported today, along with nearly 1,900 new positive cases. The number of Oklahomans currently in the hospital with it is also up slightly, still over 1,000. And now to the debate over vaccines versus natural immunity. Perhaps you've had this discussion in your household. It's become a hot topic in Oklahoma as COVID reinfections increase.
But data on those Oklahoma cases shows which one better protects you from a COVID breakthrough. News 4's Jacqueline Chappell has the new information.
Kevin, Heather, these new numbers show natural immunity is much weaker than the vaccine. That's why doctors are encouraging you to get your shot.
What we're seeing is that being vaccinated is much more protective of having the infection itself.
The State Department of Health data comparing breakthrough cases in those vaccinated and those who didn't get the shot but have already had COVID. This Oklahoma epidemiology report from Wednesday showing September COVID-19 breakthrough cases in those fully vaccinated were 557 per 100,000 people. But compared to those who are unvaccinated and have already had COVID, the risk of reinfection is nearly twice as high, over 1,000 cases per 100,000.
We have seen several studies that have shown that people who have the vaccination do have higher antibody levels than those who have got the disease, at least the original.
Also, reinfection rates in those who weren't vaccinated jumped by more than 300% since May.
We certainly don't want to downplay natural immunity because it is very, very important and part of the calculation of herd immunity. But we also want everybody to have the best protection they possibly can.
The way the virus works and the way the immunity in your body works is very different.
Dr. Mary Clark with the State Medical Association says still the vast majority of those with COVID in the ICU right now are the unvaccinated, further showing the importance of getting the shot.
Yes, you still may get it, but we're still going to very, very unlikely to be hospitalized or die from COVID.
And the State Department of Health reiterating that while natural immunity is important, getting the vaccine is still the safest way to protect yourself.